Alex, incredibly frustrating end to your race today. Could you just explain exactly what happened in that clash with Tacker?
Yeah, sincerely, I don't understand his way of ride. I mean, already on the previous lap, between corner 10 and 11 in the chicane, I overtook him, and he remains there. He opened even more the throttle to cut my line, and I say, okay, into the next lap, I arrive with a little bit more throttle between the chicane in the middle, and I was already in front of him. And he keeps in the outside going full gas, and when we pick up the bike, he touched me, and already he was in the outside, and he touched me, and I fall down. I don't understand quite well why he's riding like this. I mean, if you ask all the riders, they say the same, no? And sincerely, I don't understand the race direction. I was up there talking with Freddy Spencer. And I say to him, you are an ex-rider. You did a lot of overtakes, no? And I was in front of him. If you saw the TV, the last laps, Zarco did it the same with Bezzecchi, and was no problem, because Bezzecchi it's a good rider. I mean, if he loses the position, you lose the position. That's all. So I don't understand his way of riding.
Nothing to say because we are racing, and of course. He had a crash, I don't know which lap, but one lap before he came inside from exactly the same corners, and I was close the door and to save the position, but the next lap he tried again, and but at least I was front of him, and then the exit, that exit turn 11, he came outside, and I was For my opinion, that he hit to me. I mean, at least I was front of Rins, so I can do anything. I mean, I'm racing, and I don't want to let to pass. So it was a racing, and this is something. I cannot say anything, and was fair. So of course I'm really sorry about about the crash, and he was 0 points, so I'm really sorry about this, but there was a race incident.
He said something like that you are like the dirtiest, the most dirty rider on the grid.
Nice, thank you. I mean, we are racing again, so everyone wants to beat everyone, so of course it's not like unrespect riding, but everyone had respect, and that was something we are, unfortunately, we touched each other and he crashed. Of course, if I was him, maybe I said to exactly same. I was because also he's fighting for the championship, and he got the 0 point again, two races in a row, so I understand, but I will not change the style.